The home fans were made to wait out a nervous final few minutes as Troyes pulled back a second goal in the 88th minute. Julien Fossurier picked up the ball out on the right and crossed in for Fabien CAMUS, who slotted superbly past Odar for 3-2.